see if there's any. There's a little bit of water still sticking out. Still coming out. Not much. Water's still coming out here. Good, I got my towel here. Big old water mess. Now it's somewhat clear in there. I got 1, 2. Get that out of there. See what I can do. here. So I turn this tubing right here that I'm holding with my hand, I turned it left, lefty-loosey, until it finally came off. Sink under here. This was on the end of it like that, and I just cut it off. Use a large knife, which is not a good idea, especially if you're in a wheelchair, you hurt yourself pretty bad. So I use a small knife. I don't know if you recommend it.